This is really weird. The raindrops are white, like paint. So, if the raindrops look white, that means that the reflective surface is white. The top, the sky, and the sky is not white, it's gray. It looks like somebody cleaned off a paintbrush and swiped it off and whipped it out the ground, and there's paint on the leaves, but that's water. And it looks white. That's very strange. That's the first time I've ever seen that. 50 years, that's the first time I've ever seen that. White rain.